1970, we had the occasion to rebuild our mikveh. And at that time, we wanted to put the Lubavitcher mikveh, Bar Tachas HaBur, and we did. We found out that the rabbi was involved in the designing of the mikveh, did contrary to the way we had expected. We found many things there that disqualified it, actually disqualified it. And he refused to change it. 2 years of world war among different rabbis, a lot of disappointments. I lost my innocence. The end was, we won. 9 months later, I'm sitting with the Rebbe. This was in 73. It was Bein HaMetzorim in the 3 weeks. And I told the Rebbe that we would like to institute Shechita here in South Florida. The Rebbe said, take this rabbi that was on the other side of the mikveh war, put him as one of the name, as one of the supervisors, Machshirav HaMachshir, of the Shechita. I said, Rebbe, after such a war and such a personality, I should take him along? He said two things. As long as you know you can trust the Shechit, and you know his expertise and his sincerity, bringing his name cannot make it worse. Then he said, besides, these things that happened in these days, he would never say the word churban. These things that happened these days came because of senseless chinam, unwarranted hatred. How do you overcome unwarranted hatred? Unwarranted love, avas chinam.
Erzette hat von ihm kein Mal kein Tewine gehabt. Erzette hat viele nicht in ihm kein Tarn, kein Meile, für was er soll ihm lieb haben. Ist von deswegen ist er mit Kabel auf sich. Den Verhafteler Jacho Komecha von Ahavas Chinom und durch dem sagt zu der Ebester, er das wird er abbringen, die größte Brüche, was es kann sein, wo das ist die Gehülle, wo Amitis, wo Haschleimer, bekorre ich Mamosch, alle dem ich hier zitkenu.